It's Tuesday, May 7th, 2013. I'm Ross Miller. Please note that all unsaved progress will be lost. This is 90 Seconds on the Verge, presented by Virgin Mobile. In the midst of ongoing conflict, internet traffic from Syria has vanished. This is the second time Syria has cut off the internet in the last 6 months. Late last year, the service was shut off for 2 days before being restored. This apparent outage comes days after the Israeli military conducted airstrikes near Syria's capital, apparently destroying a scientific research facility. So far, there's been no official word on what caused the cutoffs or when communication will return. BitTorrent has long been known as a bastion of piracy. Now the company responsible for it is trying to go legit with a new file format. The BitTorrent Bundle, as it's called, will allow creators to require an action before users can download. DJ Cascade is one of the first artists to use Bundle and is offering exclusive material in exchange for fans' email addresses. The new functionality can also require a payment. BitTorrent Incorporated is calling it a, quote, checkout counter coded into each media file, which basically makes seeding a co-op. Finally, stop-motion and visual effects pioneer Ray Harryhausen has died. Harryhausen was perhaps best known for his work on Jason and the Argonauts. Directors like George Lucas, Steven Spielberg, Peter Jackson, and James Cameron all cite him as a major influence. In 1992, Harryhausen was honored with a Career Academy Award for technical achievement. He was 92 at the time of his death. And that's it for today's top stories. Coming up tomorrow, 8-bit music meets ballroom dancing. That's right, chips and salsa.